walking back some time ago. And I tried the hard stuff, but I had to let all that go. But the toughest thing I ever gave up was today. Today.